In Brazil, police have arrested 5 gang members suspected of targeting wealthy Chinese immigrants in Rio de Janeiro. They're believed to be part of a larger network that's been operating for almost 2 years. Lucrecia Franco reports.
Many of the some 200,000 Chinese immigrants living in Brazil are successful shop and restaurant owners. They are known for working hard and saving money, which made them targets for criminal gangs.
Most of the Chinese communities are working business in Rio de Janeiro for a long time, and legally they really contribute for the society, but most of them living with fear and in the risk atmosphere.
Last week, Rio police tracked a gang that targeted the homes of well-to-do Chinese immigrants. 5 men aged 18 to 21 were arrested. According to the police, they were based in São Paulo and traveled to Rio with a list of targets, possibly tipped off by someone inside the Chinese community.
According to the information given by some of the victims, we know that around 100 Chinese nationals had their homes robbed, have been the target of gangs, but they hadn't reported the thefts.
The police released footage of the gang easily entering a building where a Chinese family lived, and photos of goods stolen from the home robberies, such as laptops and wallets. But there is more.
These Chinese, the victims we identified, keep their lifetime savings in their households. They have that habit, a culture of keeping money and jewels at home, and the gang knows that.
The police are still trying to find the gang leader that knew or chose the victims, but the arrests carried are considered a major crackdown on the first organization known to target the Chinese community in Brazil. Lucrecia Franco, CCTV, Rio de Janeiro.